My name is Felix Tintelnot and I study electric vehicles. I'm not here to tell you whether to purchase an electric vehicle or not. I'm an economist and became interested in studying electric vehicles because they are seen as a means to fight climate change and also became a centerpiece of a global industrial policy debate. One thing that our studies found was how green a vehicle is. It differs dramatically across car categories. So not every electric vehicle is greener than a gasoline vehicle. In 2022, Congress passed the Inflation Reduction Act, which some people have called the largest climate bill in US history. Consumers receive an electric vehicle a tax credit if they buy an electric vehicle that has been made in North America. Concerns have been raised regarding the uniformity of the subsidies, since not all electric vehicles provide the same benefits to society. Electric vehicles on average produce fewer emissions than gas-powered ones, but a potential downside of electric vehicles is that they tend to be a lot heavier because they contain a large battery. Larger and heavier electric vehicles consume more electricity. If the vehicle is heavier, you need more energy to move it around, which comes with greater pollution in the process of producing the electricity. To produce the electricity, sometimes coal or gas are burned. Another component of this, research has shown that this fatality risk for others in a collision increases dramatically with vehicle weight. So not every electric vehicle is truly greener and better for society.